Ahoy ahoy, Illegal Cross here. Let's go over the May 21st, 2020 patch notes. Starting off with features. Players using the standard client will now be able to enter the Eden Market, though some NPCs will still be unavailable to use. Added Atco 52, which takes you to the Eden Market. You can also use Atco Para MK, Atco P Market, or Atco E Market. Blocked selling and buying chats in both Eden and Prontera. Fixed an issue where A-loot lists were not able to be saved. Fixed the issues with Union Miner Seth. Moved the Eden Board Eraser to the second floor. Blocked off some cells around NPCs in the main office and Eden. More NPCs will get this treatment in the future. Fixed an issue where the alternate weeklies NPC was incorrectly giving a Monster Hunter weekly. The NPC should only give Endeavor Token quests now. Fixed the proc chance on the Drain Soul enchant. Next up is Monster Hunter changes. They have reverted the changes to Cross Impact. It now deals the normal damage it would with its rework cooldown. The dash effect is still disabled inside Monster Hunter. Garonath's windshield mechanic will now take priority over zone moving. Notes for Nizori's siren song mechanic should not spawn in unreachable positions. Added a 20 second cooldown for slim potion pitcher. Reduced the cooldown for potion pitcher from 60 seconds to 20 seconds. Flip Tatami now works similar to Numa when blocking monster mechanic skills. Fixed sleep and dizzy, sometimes having near infinite durations. Set sleep ring and dizzy rings are now correctly affected by diminishing returns. Next is skill changes. Performer songs will no longer play once per player, so using them in a full party will no longer make your ears bleed. Thank God we finally got this. Updated provoke to accurately reflect its official effect. The damage boost is now much stronger. War of Imperium and Battleground changes. Change the way Battlegrounds begins once more to give people enough time to buff up. Fixed an issue where King of Imperium's long hold was being calculated incorrectly. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it or it helped you out, please subscribe to my channel as I'll be making more content like this in the future.